Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Keeping Up With The Keeper. I am Swiggy Booty, and we're just gonna keep doing it. We got one more to go. Just one. We just have to beat stupid ass bitch, whatever that boss is called. The dark one? Oh, fucking no. Well, I thought things were going well. I was like, oh man, he hasn't taken a hit yet. This is a pretty tough room, too. So I'm focused, man. Alright, so today is December 20th, my brother Austin's birthday. Might as well say happy birthday to him, just in case, you know, watches these, which he doesn't. He laughed at me. Son, you came in my stream one day and was like, look, you're tricking people into watching you. I'm like, I don't know what that means. Now, considering I have a face cam, they can see everything, man. But, yeah, happy birthday to him. He's 26. Jesus Christ, man. Time flies. God, I still feel like a fucking... like a fucking youngin'. Monster Manuel? Just doesn't sound right. Monster Manuel. It's pretty shitty. I mean, all things considered. All things considered, two champions. Sweet. Oh, they're coming out to play! Oh, shit! Three spider spawning enemies. No. Stop. Stop it. Well, that went pretty well, considering. Oh, gotta go pop those pots. That's what I was in the middle of doing. You know, they say it just get a swallowed penny. You're invincible at that point. Yeah, ain't invincible. Swallowed penny. Come on, game. I know you want to give it to me. It doesn't want to give it to me. Please. Please, game. I know you don't hate me. Just give me a swallowed penny. Damn it. That rat. He's the rag man! That's who I am. I am the rag man. I've got the master plan. I am the rag man. That's who I am. I am the rag man. With the master plan. I'm just gonna ignore your spiders. I'm not deterred by you today, Ragman.
Ragman. You've disgraced me for the last time. And I will not have it.
Unless you give me an HP upgrade. Then I'm gonna not be happy. On to the next floor. That was a pretty fast floor considering how shitty some of those rooms were. I like this. And I'm dead. Well. On to the next one. Sometimes you just gotta bust her out early. When you get rooms with 8,000 enemies in them. Over and over again. A swallowed penny, or wooden nickel, wooden nickel. You gotta use that item so you get a lot of money and you're gonna live a long time. Wooden nickel, wooden nickel, wooden nickel, wooden nickel. Use it, you fucking idiot. It's a good song. It's scary. I'm not gonna lie. It's very scary. But there are rarely times when I do actually hold down the fire button. So, this will probably be a positive. Having bombs from my fingertips sounds great. Oh no. I am gonna hold it down actually here. Because, boom. I'm good. Lots. Frere Jaka, Laka Shaka, Laka Boom. Please. It's for the kids. Oh, yeah! I was gonna say something before I got distracted by talking about my brother's birthday. Fuck you, brother. Fucking birthday. But, I don't know if anyone's heard of Anti-Birth. That's coming out in, 2 hours. It's basically, a full fucking expansion that someone, coded. It wasn't, from the ground up. They didn't just edit some items. It's all fucking new shit. I'm like, woo, that'd be fun to make videos about. Swallowed Penny! My bad. I really didn't want to, make that noise at all, but I forgot about Shop Key. Pretty good item.
This is so good stuff. I will get this key, and I will go.
Swallowed Penny, man. Please, game. Please, just give me, some broken items, man. Please. I'm begging you. Give me, Pyromaniac. Fuck my life. You hit twice on the pin fight. Maybe I should do, a warm-up run before I start any of this. Okay. I'm gonna get a lot of flies. Oh, a little tears up. That's okay. I'm not mad about it. I mean, I'm considerably happy about it, actually. Curse of the blind. Curse of the stupid-ass fucking curse. I always get this fucking curse and then get, fucking garbage. I had nothing to say there. But it always gives me trash. Alright, flies. I'm gonna have to ask you to, thank you, actually. What could it be? What could it be? I don't know what it could be. Could be an item room. Could be Isaac's room. Could be a black market that I can't take any part of. Probably gonna use that guy to take an item or health item out of the room. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Spider bite. Not bad. Actually, kind of bad. I say not bad for most of the part. I just want to get health items out of the pool, ASAP. ASAP! I'm, pretty happy today, man. I didn't sleep until 1. That's good. Feels really bad to sleep that late. But last night I was like, I'm gonna get some early sleep, man. Sounds good. I went to bed at 11. Woke up at 1. I was like, ain't gonna go back to sleep for a while, am I? Calm down. It's dangerous. Maggie's bow. Yay. Free health items. Woohoo. Car battery. Hell yeah. Mom's bottle of pills. I can't. Okay. That was really risky. That was really risky. So far, not very good. One sec. Wait here. I promise I'll be back.
Gotta calm down,
doggo. Come on. Lay down. Gotta record a YouTube video. You know, I should probably cut parts like that, but I ain't gonna. Now, I think if I would have gotten one wooden nickel payout on that boss fight, it would have been fine. We would have been fine. But no. No. I didn't even have swallowed penny on that one. That's crazy. And like, oh yeah, I was pretty strong. I keep saying I wasn't even that strong. But I was, thank you. Thank you for at least some damage. I can't take them. I just want to take the deals with the devil, man. Blood clot actually is fucking worthless. If we're being honest here, blood clot's trash. I forgot, butt bombs could actually be very valuable part of my breakfast. Breakfast. Boop. Easy. Easy, boys. Don't use butt bombs here, just heals the poops. Oh, good job. That was a really good, really, really good hit there. You know, I'm not even gonna hit the rainbow poop. I'm not doing it. I don't like this. Give me! They say that a hero will save us. Not gonna stand here and wait. And I hold on to the wings of the heroes, watching the all fly away. Whew, that room sucks. Ooh. Kinda want thems. Do I do it? I mean, yeah. This would be very valuable. Very valuable indeed. The only problem I have with Keeper Head is just like how much crap falls on the ground from like whenever the tears hit enemies. That was really easy. I need to use wood nickel. Yeah, I need to use wood nickel. Die! Please. See, and that's what should happen sometimes. The double. Yeah, I mean, that's not bad. Definitely gonna pop these mushrooms. Here's Liberty Cup and Magic Mush. It wasn't Magic Mush. I'm mad. Just kill you. And then I can deal with the big scary guys. Preferably over a gap. Fuck you, bitch. Where you at? So many fucking coins. Is that a nickel or a dime? I really can't tell. It was a dime. Hell yeah. Hell fucking yeah. Let's see. What do we got? Got that. Got one of these. Ooh, a teleport card. Now, I did get Virgo on this floor, right? Because, I mean, why would I get, like, damage items? Just, I have yet to get money equals power on this character. Ever. Like, and I've played a lot of keeper runs. Like, a lot of keeper runs. I mentioned I played a lot of keeper runs. Now, in hindsight, I know people have played multiple times more keeper runs than me and not gotten even close to finishing as note. I saw someone on Reddit. It was like, guys, look, I got my 1001. Didn't say percent or anything, so it was like, ha. And he had a negative 1001 streak on the keeper. And I was like, oh boy. I don't know if I could continue living at that point. I don't know if it'd be worth it. Hey, you guys aren't supposed to spawn on this floor. You know, it was nice, but I'm regretting it a little bit now. So many coins. Jesus fuck. Just give me money equals power, man. Ooh, a double. Double the Kiruma. I just want to jump on the Goombas. I just want to ride the Yoshis. I seriously have been watching the JonTron drug PSA video, like, over and over and over again. This is probably, like, the worst way I could be using wooden nickel. I could be getting, like, a bomb-ass active item. Nah. So, there's a rhythm to firing here with holding down the... I mean, I could just, like, tap it, like, in that rhythm, like, the tap, 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 tap. But it was, like, hold, let go, hold, let go, hold. I don't know. It just feels really weird to have, like, a decent tier stat, but not hold it down, you know? So many nickels! So little time. Give me restock. Just give it to me. You don't have to be rude. We could work together, game. I'm not gonna stop playing you, man. I promise. I'm gonna... You have an expansion coming out soon? It'll be fun. We'll have a great time. No one's leaving, I promise. I'm not leaving, I promise. Fuck it. What do we got? The Hanged Man. What? Hanged Man. The stars. And just fucking take this. Just all of these. Really My donation machine is looking real sad. Real, real sad. Awesome. There it goes. There goes my angel chance for this floor. Is this an XL floor? I thought I'd already gotten my item room on this floor. Over and over, my butthole is on fire. I can't take that. I love that item. And I get it. It's bad. Like, it's not a good item, but it's so much fun to me. I think one of my favorite things in Isaac is, like, getting ridiculous damage. No, I don't want you. See? You're dead now. I'll go ahead and do some of these other rooms. Or should I try and rush for boss rush? Instead. These are the real questions. Ooh, still want to pop these mushrooms. Any mushroom item is good, honestly. Okay, whatever. We'll go. We won't be happy about it, but we'll go. Why Chad? Why is it always Chad? I always find fucking Chad when I'm playing the Keeper. Never is any other character, but nah, it's just like, yeah, you're gonna fight Chad, like, over and over again. And the Relic, I always feel like Chad and the Relic is a secret synergy on the Keeper, though, where you just spawn a very small amount of flies every so amount of fucking rooms. Oh. I thought that didn't work on Chad. Please. I just need damage, man. Oh, yay. I love Curse of the Lost. It's fun. Fun makes me happy. Makes everyone else happy, right? You guys like the Curse of the Lost, right? That's a fun item. Everyone likes the Curse of the Lost. Also, everyone likes how these things are supposed to travel in one direction, but they don't. What do we got? I'm mad. I'm very salty. I hate the Keeper. And I just want to be done. I just want to be done playing him. I don't think we're making boss rush, if I'm being really honest here. I don't think it's gonna happen. I know, it's sad. Boss rush coulda, you know. I would love to get boss rush. Believe
me.
It's a SpongeBob reference, just to make sure you guys don't think I'm fucking retarded. Bitch, I might be. This is depth one. Yeah, we ain't making it. How does Northern Lion get boss rush? Every time. He probably doesn't on the Keeper. But I mean, maybe I would if I wasn't trying to, like, min-max my fucking balls off. Three? Such a weird number. I would like this penny. I just want to ride the Goombas.
Die. Die.
Please. I'd just love to do damage someday on as this character. It's just so hard. Because you have to, like, rely on item rooms and shops. You don't get any deals with the devil, which is, like, it's not nearly as bad as it was in Wrath of the Lamb. In terms of pretty much, like, you get deals, you win. That's it. That's, like, it's the only real strategy in that game. Was just, like, get deals with the devil. It could be going this way. This is why I'm dreaming of a white Christmas full of Isaac wins. Judgment. You know what? Yeah, I'll do another judgment. We have the money for it. Get maybe toss another health upgrade out of the pool. Or just get like a bunch of keys. No, this is fine. I'm cool with this. No, please. Just keep not paying out. No, please. Just keep giving me fucking red hearts. Holy shit. It's never taken this long to pay out. This isn't real. What? He can pay out way. Shit, that was on the other run, wasn't it? I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. Thank you, flies. It's gonna be something good in here. Or not. There's gonna be nothing good in here. Oh, and don't forget, in all the shops, you're just gonna get active items over and over again. You got it. I haven't gone to the item room on this floor. So there's hope. What if we get something like... I don't fucking know, dude. Alright, I'm not getting boss rush. I'm not taking this. All my poor flies would have been so well served in a boss fight. I need like it. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, you guys gotta calm down right now. No lucky pennies either. Jesus Christ. I've gotten so many goddamn pennies. Gotten so many goddamn pennies. This isn't bad. It's not a damage upgrade. Northern Line keeps saying this is a damage upgrade. It ain't. I don't think so, at least. I could be the wrong one. No, I... Why wouldn't I get the boss that makes my bombs heal him, right? I hate this boss, by the way. I think this might be my least favorite boss in Afterbirth. Like, legit. It just spews tears. Why? Please, just stop with the health upgrades. I think I got 4 health upgrades. That was weird. I'm dreaming of a cricket's head. I mean, it's not bad. It's a little bit of damage. But you know, I don't think I could have rolled a worse item. It could have been like Guppy's head, which is almost worthless to me since I like can't fucking use it. Because I could use it. I can use active items now. Fuck. Should have taken blue candle. Not thinking. That's a fault on my part. That would be real helpful too. Well, you live and you learn. If there's anything Sonic Adventure taught me, you live and learn. Hanging on the edge of tomorrow. I'm not gonna. Is that a bad world card? Yeah. Yeah. God save us. God save us all. Why did so many coins pop? Right. Greed heads. I'm your master. You should bow to me. You should bow to me. I love Flatworm. I was just complaining about how I never got this item anymore. Yeah, I mean, why wouldn't it be the Jar of Hearts? I mean, shit. I have no reason not to, honestly. Am I really not fast enough to squeeze behind it? That's sad. That's really sad. I mean, maybe I can get some more coins to donate. It'd be cool. Oh, cool. You know, I seem to have, like, no trouble keeping up with what do they call them? Consumables? Playing the Keeper, because, like, you always get ass item room, or ass fucking shop room items, so you're like, yeah, I guess I'll just buy, like, 800 keys from the shop. No, it's fine. I mean, I'm mad, but you don't have to be mad. Don't look at me like that. You know, I might gamble for Skatol. Scattle. What the hell is that fucking item anyway? A rune? Actually, gonna go ahead and kill him here. AWOS. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to keep that damage. Oh, Spoonabinda song. We're actually gonna hurt ourselves here. Cause I'm curious. Oh. Hold on. This is some real min-max shit I never thought of. Please. Please, no, you don't have to, like, just chill in there. It's good. We're fine. Ding, ding, motherfucker. Alright. No, excuse me. Really? Game. Really. We're running a show here, man. I don't want to keep running back and forth. You could have just given me, like, Cricket's head out of that golden chest earlier. That's why the fate is so strong. I have BFFs. Right. No longer that weak. Also, homing shots, which is pretty nice. We're that much closer to a good synergy. It's gonna be a long time. I mean, we're pretty much just banking on, like, a boss room item or something. I mean, of course, we're gonna end up getting, like, the pony. So why would we get anything good, right? Please! Thank you. Not dealing bad damage. I mean, it's not good, but it's not bad. You're just making it dark. I don't see why you're just making it dark. Well, now, I mean, I didn't want anything anyway. Alright. Gonna make sure I'm still recording. Okay. Not having some issues with the recording as of recently. Recently I had to narrate what happened in my Owlboy episode. And what might be my personal favorite video. I just, please. You don't have to make this take that long. I'm trying to run a show here, man. I haven't gotten one of these. Game. You don't have to be like this. We can be friends, or we can be enemies. Right now, we're straddling that line. You ain't making me happy. Alright. Now just give me Skatel. Skatel? Man, this middle one rocks. What the fuck? Oh, I saved your damn life. I got all day, buddy. All fucking day. No, I'm not letting you kill yourself. I'm not letting you do it. Please, just give it to me! It doesn't have to be this hard. I probably haven't gotten Skatel yet, so... Oh my god. Game. Please. I'm begging you. Please, I'm begging you at this point. Just give it to me. Or not, no. I didn't want it. It's cool. I'm not mad or anything. I'm not coming back. I don't need it that bad. I'd like to have it. I wouldn't be lying if I said I didn't want it. I mean, I have a lot of consumables. That's nice. What do we got? Bearcano. Nothing. Could be here. Alright. We're fucked. We're fucked, mate. Dealing good damage. We're dealing good fucking damage, dude. I would like to pick up that coin, if you would. I'm invincible. Oh no, I didn't make the boss rush. Who's surprised? Fucking kill me. Why is it purple? I had reason to believe my tears were homing. Guess they're not. Jesus Christ. I'm pretty focused. If I stop fucking talking again, just know I'm really focused. I really want to win. Like, on a list of things that I want to happen today, it's I want the series to be fucking over. I want it to be done. Not convinced all my tears are homing. That makes me really sad, game. I just want you to know that makes me really sad. Is that a big me? Please, you, alright, we're good. Fuck. So many coins. Please, just sit there and die. Bob's Rotten Head. Not worth it. Not worth it. Just die. Just die. We don't have to play these silly games. This is a nightmare room. This is what my dreams are not made of. I think it's pretty impressive that I didn't take any damage on that room. What do we got? Oh, another double Chester. Just get me good. Just get me good. Stop, please. Game. You don't have to try that hard at making me hate my life. Really. You don't gotta make it this difficult. Luckily, we put so many pennies on the ground. That's gonna be like impossible for me not to be able to pick one up. So many pennies. I hate that the liquid in the gaps is yellow. It's kind of gross. A little gross. What do we got? Anything? Nothing? Nothing came out of that. Because why would I? Alright, now you can get mad. It's okay. I'm mad too, dude. You think I'm smiling? I haven't smiled in what might be years. Maybe even decades. Centuries, even. Is the decade 100 years or is the decade 10 years? I think a century is 10 years, right? I don't fucking remember. It's not a pertinent knowledge in my book. No, I would really ace. Hold more cards. I mean, it's God, how many gold chests have I gotten on this damn run? Here, I'll give you a hint. None. Get the best of both worlds. Oh my god, that's the best sound I've ever heard an enemy make. At least when you, like, fart one out, you can just kind of take a step back and, like, kick it out. I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. It spawns those? That doesn't hardly seem fair. I can't attack him. He spawns too much shit. Yes. Nice. Alright. Just die. It's okay. It's good. It's fine. That's gonna be real useful. Oh, I hate this game. You wanted, like, any damage upgrades? Well, too bad. The only damage upgrade you're gonna get. I really gotta get into this middle section. I really should just kill these guys while I'm invincible. That room was hell! What was okay about that room? That wasn't okay. That wasn't a good design. You have barely enough time to realize, I gotta break this red poop. And then you're just fucking swarmed. You're fucked, kiddo. You're fucked. You're fucked up, kid. Just don't ignore the red guys. They're not here to hurt you. They're just here to give you a good old spooking, you know? Dude, I'm so excited to play Anti-Birth. No, you're gonna die. You're also gonna be very dead. I hate these enemies, honestly. They're so dumb. They're just fucking time sinks every time. The hardest thing they do is be in a room with the like little like blood pimple things that like only pop out for like a solid like fourth of a second. And you just kinda gotta hide. Pen? Pins! They're scary. I hate these guys. I hate these enemies. Just gotta. No. Not you. No. No, considering. Please, just die. We're doing really good. Oh, and now you're really dead! The invincibility is clutch. I'm gonna. Yeah. Yeah. That was a good use. Because I hate Sheol. I don't give a shit about baseball. It's boring. It's been a while since I did that. These guys are really angry. I don't know what they're so angry about. You know, we're going to put down some poopy bombs. In fact, we're just going to pot shot them while putting down poopy bombs. You think I'm ashamed? I'm not. I'll kill you just with poopy bombs. Ugh. I'm horrified. Absolutely horrified of fighting Satan. But I believe that one day, Aang will save the world. Dude, I want to watch the fucking Avatar again. I love that show. He's mad. He's mad. Alright. Shit on me, kid. That was the worst thing I've ever said. Yeah, you like it? Good. There's plenty more where that came from. Dude, fly as hell yeah. Give me that shit. This man's dodging. This man's dodgy. Oh, no. Just get him slowed as soon as possible. Get one of these. You got pennies all over the ground. We're good. There are pennies fucking everywhere. This is like the least scary this fight has been so far. Oh, we're invincible. Fuck you, Satan! Oh my god, there's a chance! Oh, there's a chance! Oh, there's a chance. I can't believe there's a chance. Fuck off, dude. Honestly. Hold on. Oh my god. I'm horrified again. But I'm confident. That was so easy. Just die. Just die. We're not here for you. We're here for the main event. This time I'm gonna learn what he's called. I respect him enough at this point to learn his name. What is your name? How'd the other one die? I'm not that strong. I refuse to believe that. I am. Ooh, a Yarrow rune. Let's hold on to this Yarrow rune, just in case. There's a, Alright, this room is going to take probably my entire life, unless this happens. There's four of them! You're fucked now, kid. Oh my god, it's so good! I didn't even have to do that room. No! Ah! Ah! Oh no! Oh, Gertie! I had it! I saw it! Taken out by that thing! Oh no! Oh, my heart. It hurts. It hurts so bad, Gertie. Such a shitty run, too. Oh. Oh. Okay. Hey. Thanks for watching another episode of Keeping Up with the Keeper. Sorry if I clipped the audio there. If you like what I do, don't forget to like and subscribe. Helps out a whole lot. If you want to see me be sad. that was my fault. That was so bad. Ugh. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. Peace.